I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Kett walls.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here, now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
Yep. Except, greatness can't be engineered.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Kett cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait! Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Kett will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
I thank you, too. I see...
Not likely.
Ken incoming! Couldn't let us just walk out, I guess.
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help! Come, stand near me!
No, Mushai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make. I'm moving forward! Follow me! Defeated them here where they live.
Head for that platform!
Yeah! Good idea! Better position!
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Mushai.
Hecht, get our people out. As many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa, heads up!
Mushai!
I'm okay!
What? Let's go! No turning back!
Remember that pickup we talked about? With the shuttle? Good times, right?
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Pathfinder.
Come get us. We're ready for extraction.
On our way.
The storm's getting worse. We need to leave. Now.
A lot! Okay, head for the shuttle! Move! Move!
making good time.
Get your team out before the kid arrives.
Don't worry, we got this.
So now you value what I have to say?
I did what I thought was right. I'm good with that.
You'll understand then when it's time for me to do what I think is right.
So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes.
Domination.
I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no.
He's obsessed, like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Mosh Isefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
I will help.
Just off to the cargo bay if you need me.
Callow, settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up? You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend? Callow's very excited about a report I received from Eos. It's good news.
Your outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
We could go, but we need to balance our priorities. Why?
Just saying, if I'd created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
Just wait till they put in the beach and the water slide.
Now you're just playing with me.
So radiation levels are down. More to explore?
Yes, but there's been a rise in Ket activity as well.
Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement.
Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
Well, you're the boss. Just say the word. At least we managed to save the Moshi.
I only wish we could have saved more.
I can't help thinking that Asari reproduction and Ket exaltation are similar at all.
Phoebe, don't tell me we actually agree on something. Changed my mind. They're nothing alike.
strike team ready for deployment.